Okay, hi. This is the second time na i-upload ko itong video na to. As usual, galit sa akin ng YouTube at dineject na naman yung first video ko. It hassle sobra dahil siyempre nasabi ko na I was excited the first video, tapos ngayon I have to emulate the same reaction na medyo fake na yung dating kasi diba uulitin ko na naman. Okay, and I dropped my mic, so here's my mic. Anyway, kahit second video ko na to, I will try to describe this haul with as much as the same actually enthusiasm as the first video. So anyway, galing ako SM. Feeling ko deja vu to pero hindi siyempre. Tapos noon, bumili ako ng maraming stuff dahil sale sila ulit, and alam niyo, napapansin niyo na siguro na puro SM yung gamit ko. Tapos sorry, hindi ako paid by SM to do this video or these kind of videos. Hindi. Talagang, I just like SM. Okay na yung products nila. Maganda na. Parang, nakakasabay na siya sa uso. Minsan nga, ahead pa ng konti. Tapos, very inexpensive. Mura. Madaling hanapin. Very accessible. SM. Ang daming branches ng SM. Plus, yun nga. Gusto ko siya na pag-sale. So anyway, bumili ako ng mga belts. Tapos nun, actually makeup haul to. Isasama ko lang itong mga belts. Tapos, okay. Bumili ako ng sobrang daming belt. Hindi naman sobrang dami. The super mura. You can't believe kung magkano lang itong mga belt na to. Tapos, kasi pag titinan mo siya, sobrang maganda talaga sila. So anyway, yung first belt na binili ko is ito. Hindi lang siya halata, pero mga parang Tiffany blue to. Tapos yun, this is gold. Super maganda siya. Para siyang, meron siyang parang leathery na texture. If you can see. I don't know if you can see. Pero, uh-oh. Yan. Tapos yun, sobrang class niya tingnan. Kakulay siya ng shirt ko. If you can tell. Pero, hindi mo siya nang kaya tayo sa shirt ko eh. Ano to eh? Tiffany blue rin to. Kaso lang, parang sa video, parang white. Anyway, itong belt na to, hula niyo kung magano. Super sale. Tinin! 75 pesos. That's less than $2. Super mura. That's sobrang ganda. I'm very happy with this belt. The second belt that I got is white with brass na buckle. Tapos nun, meron siyang cool na print. See? Can you see? How cool is that? Sobrang pretty, di ba? Tapos nun, skinny belt din siya. Pero, hula niyo kung magano. 128 pesos. Sobrang mura. So that's the second belt. Third belt. I love this belt. Kanina sa first video ko, hindi ko alam kung paano siya gamitin. Pero ngayon, alam ko na. Cream siya with gold buckle. How unique and pretty is that buckle. Tapos ganito siya sinasara. Tignan niyo. Sobrang ganda. Oh, ha? Oha. Wait. See? Ganda, diba? Tapos wala niyo kung magkano lang to. Diba? Mukha siyang mahal, diba? Agree? Ito ay 100 pesos lang. Sobrang totoo ako. Hindi ako nabiling belt. Super mura. Tapos, ito last one. Hindi siya sale, pero it's black. Faux leather. Tapos, gold yung ano tawag dyan? Fixins? Ewan ko, nakalimutan ko yung tawag. Yung friend ko, tawag siya dyan eh. Parati ko nakakalimutan ko yung tawag dyan. Anyway, gold yung buckle, gold yung itong strap. Ayan. Black siya. Or dark navy blue. I think this is dark navy blue. 179 pesos. Hindi siya sale, pero I like it. Kasi parang marami akong napapartner dyan sa belt na yan. Okay, makeup haul to. Tapos nun, puro e.l.f. products. Kasi sobrang nagugustuhan ko talaga yung e.l.f. Sobrang mura niya. Sobrang good yung quality. Tapos dun, maganda yung range ng products nila. Kompleto from eyes. Okay, e.l.f. Eyes, lips, face. So, yun. Anyway, okay. Yung first ko na binili is, nasabi ko na sa review dati na sobrang nagustuhan ko yung lipstick nila. So, ito na naman ako at bumili ng lipstick. Isa lang yung bago, nag-restock sila, pero isa lang yung bago na lumabas na color. It's Voodoo. Tapos ito, sabi ko na to, ito yung favorite ko. Ito yung may pagka-wine. Ang pangalan niya ay Gypsy. Tapos kaya ako bumili ng second tube dahil sexy niya yung super malasok sa lipstick. So hindi ko nga siya nawala. Pero ang nangyari ay, nagmamadali ako. Tapos nun, hindi ko napansin na yung ewan ko nangyayari sa inyo to. Yung mismong lipstick, nasa dulo pala siya. So yung nagmadali ako na nagigay ko sa bibig ko, tink, nabali siya. So yan, bumili ako ng second one. Buti na lang, super mura lang yan. It's 129 pesos and 75 cents. So diba, kind of disposable sa. Gusto kong bumili ng madami nito, as in super madami, para kahit i-discontinue siya, meron pa rin ako stock. Sobrang nakukomplement niya yung kulay ko. So I like this. So yung second ko na binili is ito. All over color stick, 129.75. Ano siya, para siyang, it's a blush on. Tapos trinay ko siya, maganda naman siya. Pink Lemonade to, 3101, yun yung pangalan. Instantly brightens eyes, lips, and face. Okay. I don't know kung ginagamit to sa mata. Sabi niya, eyes, lips, and face eh. So, I guess pwede mo to gamitin kahit saan. All over stick na siguro. It can be used as a blush on, a lip gloss, or a eyeshadow. Oh, anyway, kung ikaw yung tipong gusto mo matchy-matchy, well, go ahead. Mura naman siya eh. 129 pesos, maganda yung color. Bagay din sa akin, I tried it, yung tester nila. I'm gonna make a review out of this product after ko siguro sila gamitin. But, itong video na to is just for haul. So, yan. Okay. Yung second ko na binili ay... itong... Kasi naparod ko sa isang tutorial na pinay din. Na gustong-gusto daw niya to. Ewan ko bakit ko binabalik. Anyway, yan siya. Lip stain. Hindi ako fond of lip stains kasi kahit sino na makeup guru or makeup enthusiast or katulad niyo lang na katulad ko lang or niyo na hindi naman masyadong magaling sa makeup pero mahilig sa makeup, yan. Ano? Alam niyo, pag gumamit na kayo ng lip stain, na drying to sa lips, as in super drying to sa lips, kahit sabihin pa nila, oh, duo naman yan eh, meron naman gloss, you can use the gloss para ma-moisturize. Pero hindi, talagang, ewan ko, para siyang pentol pen, super drying niya. Pero, sabi nung girl sa YouTube, na isa sa daw to sa mga favorite products niya, tapos yung kinokolekta daw niya lahat ng colors nito. So, yan, bumili ako, I tried it. Ang medyo mahal to, kasi ito yung studio line nila. Pansinin niyo yung price difference from 100 to 200 pesos. So anyway, this is 249.75. I'm sorry for giving you false information on my last video. I said mahilig sila sa 8 pesos, 148 for 158. And no, I'm sorry, it's 9 pesos pala. So anyway, I'm gonna give this a try. I'm not fond of lip stain, as I said. Pero I'm willing to give this a try. And then as soon as I... do, I'm gonna make a review out of this. Yung talagang honest review. You know me. I'm gonna be very honest with you. So anyway, munting na ako bumili ng ganito. May ganito yung e.l.f. Pero this is not from e.l.f. This is from Stila. Hindi ako bumili kasi nabasa ko rin sa internet na hindi daw maganda yung ganito ng e.l.f. Compared sa Stila. Kasi parang Stila yata yung original na naglabas ng ganito. I did not buy this. This is too expensive. I do not buy expensive lip gloss or lipstick or lip stain. I think it's a waste of money. Except, pag may mga colors ako na gustong-gustong-gusto, tapos nun walang gumagawa nun na mura. So, yun mga MAC lipstick. I don't know. I had a few MAC lipsticks. Tapos nun, para sa akin naman, is I can do with yung mas mura. At kuripot ako eh. So, gusto ko yung pera ko napupunta sa okay naman na product at hindi ako brand conscious. So anyway, this is Stila. Ito yung super, super perfecto. It comes in a 3-piece box set. Super perfecto dun sa Gypsy na lip stick na nabili ko sa e.l.f. Kasi may pagka-wine din yung color nito. Ang kulay nito sa Stila is raisin. So if you want to go buy, it's raisin. It goes super duper perfect with the Gypsy of e.l.f. Tapos 129 pesos lang. So anyway, yung next ko na binili is Healthy Glow Bronzer. I got this one in a lighter shade before and it was perfect for highlighting. Pero ito, This one naman I got soup. Ito yung pinakamadilim. I mean pinakamaitim. Sun-kissed siya. So I'm gonna use this as bronzer and I hope it totally complements my skin. Yeah. So anyway, speaking of bronzing, super favorite ko talaga na morena ako. As in, hindi ko maintindihan bakit yung mga Pilipino, yung ibang Pilipino gusto nilang pumuti. Kasi muna ako Watsons, naghahanap ako ng, well, if you have any suggestions dun sa mga lotion na parang may shimmer-shimmer, gusto ko ng ganun, pero ayoko nang merong anything na papaputi. Gusto ko may sunblock, moisturizing, pero gusto ko may shimmer. So anyway, hindi ko nang maintindihan kasi nahihirapan ako maghanap kasi lahat ng lotion, may parating may Vita, Min, Gluta, whatever, parating may papaputi. Guys, ang super ganda ng skin natin, very unique. Americans would die for our skin, alam mo yun, they pay hundreds of dollars para maging tan, tas tayo, well, the grass is always greener on the other side of the fence, so I guess, ganun talaga, you're not contented with what you have, so I guess, ganun lang, pero ako, I love morena, I love our skin, it's very unique, and I'm very proud to be brown, or tan, so yeah, and I hope that this would accentuate my skin more, is a bronzer. So, yung next ko na binili is, finally, oh no! Buti na lang sturdy yung e.l.f. So, ito yung matagal ko hinahanap, pero parating out of stock. Ito yung contouring blush and bronzing powder. Look! Studio Line! So, I love the packaging because it's Studio Line. And, look at that huge mirror! Tapos doon, it has like the blush on. Sorry. Dati tinatanong ko, bakit pag sila ganyan humawak? So, yun pala dahil sa mirror. So, it's blinding. So, ayan. Anyway, blush on and then bronzer. At ang dami kong nakita na sobrang gandang reviews tungkol dito. Kaya, I'm very happy na I got this one. This is $249.75 again. And, I hope na yung brown, yung pang contour, sana maganda siya. Sobrang excited na ako gamitin to, I swear. So, yung next ko binili is, ito, blending eye brush. Hindi siya Studio Line, kaya it's white. I've told and I've raved about the Studio Line na brushes pang e.l.f. I always mention it in all of my videos. I'm super fan, talaga. Super duper fan, hardcore, ng e.l.f. na brushes. So, I recommend e.l.f. brushes kahit ito. Hindi siya naglalagas, so I like it. Blending brush. Ito ang secret sa magandang eyeshadow. Alam mo yun? Yung hindi na mo, parang yung gradual, yung parang light, mag-darks. Ang pinakamaganda talaga na nagagawa nun is yung pag-blend. Yeah, to blend it out. Yun ang secret to good eyeshadow. Aside from color matching. Anyway, yeah, this is the blending brush and it's very inexpensive. $129.75. Go get this. Okay, siya. And one of the things that I got pa... I think this is the last one. Yeah. Is this. The beauty book. Parati ko itong dinadaanan sa e.l.f. kasi nakakita ko nito sa Too Faced, sa Urban Decay, sa other high-end brands. Sobrang mahal. As in, pagkaya ito, pag nakikita ko sa e.l.f., sinaslob ko ito kasi akala ko mahal. So, kanina, bago pa ako nagpumili niyan, dinadaanan ko siya ulit. Tapos sabi ko, oh, parang maganda yung color na yun. Na, neutral eye set. Tapos parang gusto ko siya, lalo na for daytime na smoky look, diba? Brown is really, really, very natural and, very apt para sa daytime look. So, anyway, trinay ko siya, tingnan. Alam mo yun, diba minsan pagkukha ka ng product, trinay ko, ah, mahal to. Tapos parang, nahandahan ko pa sinilip na ganyan. Okay, $399.75. Super mura, considering na marami siyang laman. Tapos meron siyang parang little instructions sa loob, if you can see. Meron siyang parang instructions on how to use this palette. Tapos sobrang gusto ko siya. Meron siyang taupe, cream, shimmer, and then may matte siya, darker brown, and very dark brown. It has a, I don't know if this is an eyeliner or an eye pencil, eyebrow pencil. Color brown siya. Tapos meron siyang, nobody uses this. Yung sponge na applicator. I don't know, guys, if you still use this. I don't use this. I never use this. This is very unprecise. Never ko nakuha yung magandang eyeshadow with that kind of, ano, applicator. Anyway, it has also an eyelid primer and a mirror. So, super cute niya. Look at the packaging. I love it. Tapos, ang ganda. Meron siyang garter just to keep it in place. And, yun nga lang. Meron siyang step-by-step guide for the perfect eye makeup. And I really, really recommend this. The sad thing about this is it's too big. Tapos, dun, ano, if you want to retouch all throughout the day and you're only bring a purse, good luck kung kaso to. Parang naka-tablet. Diba? Sobrang malaki. So, kung sanay kasi sa malaking ganon, bring it around, you can, you know, this is perfect for you. So, yun lang. And thank you for watching my video, and I hope you subscribe, and thank you for tolerating my ADD videos. Tapos, I hope you continue watching, because I really enjoy uploading videos about makeup and other kakikayan. So, yeah. Happy Sunday, and see you again. Please subscribe or like the video, and if you have any suggestions or comments, please also leave comments from the back. Sa baba. Okay. Thank you. Bye-bye.